For sure, you in the Vex, we can switch also for my Vex layout. Okay, here. And before to talk about the Vex, I want to spend 2 words about this panel. Here we have the geometry spreadsheet and parameter spreadsheet. Parameter spreadsheet, it's you can see all your parameters with the trees. You can select it, you can see what's he working, how it's working, but it is not. Maybe we can talk about this another time. And here we have the parameter spreadsheet with the points, with the vertex, with the surface, or with the object. Usually here you have the position, okay, px, py, pz, and the group name, okay? If I go here, for example, and add this here, maybe I see also there is the normal x, y, and z. What is that? That is the attribute. Attribute is the properties of your geometry, like for example the normal, the position, and you can find also here. The position, okay, if I click here, I see I have now add, for example, the normals, and you can have a more difference value, more difference attribute you can apply to your geometry and recall in the time. In some case, for example, in the case of position, because we have the coordinate for our points in the space, we have the vector, and also for normals we have the vector, or also for color, we can have the three difference, it's like a vector, but you can have the three difference, for example, parameters. What I mean, if I create, for example, the color, and apply here, in the middle, here I have a C, R, C, G, and C, B. Also, it's very similar to C, position X, position Y, position Z. It's splitted. In some times you can find position here is P, but we know the position in the space is 3, so it's P X is position of X, P Y is position of Y or for Y, and P X is position Z. Okay. You can split also this, you can work only with this, only with this, or with this. Okay, it's very nice kind for working. And when you work with the Vex for call this attribute, you should use, for example, the at px, I call the position, the attribute for position x. Okay, this is more important. However, for setting, for example, your vector, you can create the vector of for normal. And the vector there is here, okay, we don't have. We need to set this facet. Okay, here. We can see here, for vector, we have three-dimensional. So it's at n x, at n y, at n z, okay, and this is, if you connected all, it's my normal, okay, the result is the normal, and this is the vector. So the vector have the three dimensional, so the three properties is x, y, and z. And you can say this is element, you can also create it, you can say, for example, I want the define my vector, I need to create the vex with the vector, with the name of your vector, and the where is located, okay? This is one very fast way, and is multi-threading for create, for example, the vector with the n. This is more near to the matrix system, because when you're working, for example, you have the matrix. It's the matrix is a mathematical calculation for create our element. For example, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, okay? Why I use also, you can find the width or the matrix is free for free, or you can find also 0, 0, 0, 1, okay? Or you can find with the 4, 4, 4. Why I have one line here plus and one line is plus. This is for rotation. For rotation you need also the quaternal. The quaternal is a particular vector. You can use it inside inside the analytic for create the rotation. Usually this you can calculate, but is Houdini, and the computer processor is working for you, is calculate for you the result. But usually you can use the Carnot, and for example here I have my matrix and my matrix, and the result it's my final, it's my, for example, the coordinate for my vector. Okay, this is there is more mathematic way for calculate this. However, the matrix is the basic for create the vector and for create the quaternal inside all computer graphic section. But this is not my subject, and maybe this is more complicated also to study and for understand it. However, now I want to talk about how, and I want to show you how to create this with the VEX, the create automatically and very fast the vector for the normal. Here, however, what is it that? That there is for each phase, for each points here, you have, for example, the position of number 0, the position for x, it's for y, it's 0, for y, it's 0, and for z, it's minus 1. Is the like the identikit, or like can use the not real or good words, but it's like the DNA for your geometry, and here you can find all information of your geometry. When you work with VEX, it's more important maybe when you create your vector or your particular attribute. You can see here, you can say okay, my attribute is it's apply and it's working without problem. Now we go to create this vector. So for create this vector, I need to create the attribute wrangle. And if I create, for example, I have more way for create it. I have the attribute wrangle. And another way for create attribute, custom attribute, is create attribute. Obviously, we have some tools, some SOP. It's for attribute. If I create attribute here, I find a lot of tools I can use it for attribute, or it's help me for create attributes. However, here I can, for example, say my name is normal. I can call my normal. So you can see also now what I mean before. And here you can find my normals, okay? My normal, it's on points. And what's kind, it's float, integer, it's a vector. And the vector by default, I have this dimension and this value. If I apply the value, for example, if you want the y, it's positive in up, I need to say 0, 1, and 0. And I see for my y, my normal y, it's all 1. Okay? Now if I go to see it's the result, it's also on 1. If I say, for example, 1 for y, I see is change here, but it's not change here. Why? Sometimes we need to switch also to another oops, to another here, it's new SceneView, because sometimes it's not refreshed correctly, but it's okay. Okay, for now it's okay. If I say 101, okay, maybe I don't see that. I need to create my, yeah, because I need to create my custom. We can try, we create our custom mark, and here we have, for example, plus, we can say new mark. I don't remember where it is here. I think it's yeah, is that, is that you can create a new mark. For example, I can give the color yellow so we can see better. And my this mark is my normal. You can use the vector, okay? And the vector, it's yeah, I find here my normal, it's close. And now if I also to check here, or I can check here because the right mouse button here, you can see here my normals, okay, for my attribute. And here the result it's zero. Okay, I can stop at this. It's one, or so one it's up, and here it's if I apply 1 1 is change, and this is my vector we can create it, and here obviously if I call for example normals, it's take the normals, I can say n, it's creating the normals with the replaced normals. However, here I can connect this here for example, and I can write to write my vector. I use the Vex editor for maybe it's very fast also to you, for help you for see your vector is created.